Oh! Wow!
Good morning. We've been really trying to tackle these parkour skills because it's always so much fun to go to this Tempest place. First, let me put my hair. In traffic, I'm supposed to be doing flippity flips right now.
1,000 feet. Exit right.
Got it. What are the kids doing?
We thought he was a real wolf, but it's just his shirt.
You guys ready for another day of parkour?
Yeah, man, yeah. I've been ready. We're already warmed up fighting Joey.
Yeah, it's a sunny day today. Yeah.
I mean, it's always sunshiny around the SpaceX, right? Because Elon Musk, he's got a deal with the Martians.
That's true. He has an alien name.
Elon Musk.
Didn't you say he was a Martian?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Somebody's got to make a meme out of that when they're talking. All right, let's go do this parkour thing. I'm doubling up on lockouts today.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
So if that shirt burns
new
off.
New lines dropping in the next few weeks. Like, we got new shit dropping in. Lockouts.com. Check it out. Doubling up on it. I got my Tempest shoes. Look at this.
What?
You can't do that in real shoes.
What's up?
What's up?
Woo! You ready?
Yep.
Wow. Woo! Check out my man, Marcus Turkin. I'm gonna keep coming back here. Tempest. Let's learn some skills.
Everyone needs to learn some flips, that's for sure.
Yeah. On the flippy side, learn some flips. Yeah. That'll help you in life. Whoa! I sort of have it.
When you do your wall flip, here's what you're doing. Look at my leg right here. Keep going. And you're kind of bringing that leg forward.
Yeah.
So the first thing I would do is when you come up off the wall, try to get both legs together and just try to get up. So come up. You know what I mean?
Oh.
Set. Yes. That was better.
Let me try to do one more.
For sure. That one was better.
I'm working on it. Paul's goal of the year was to learn a backflip.
I want to be cool like you and be able to just flip off of tables and stuff.
It's all in the head. Do the thing you always do. All right, you got it. Now you got it. It's the same where you land. If it's foam pit or if it's a pad like that.
Yeah.
You got it. Yeah! What up? Wow! Now you got it though. You got the mental block down. Now you just work on the technique. That's a year goal. You're already so far. Yeah. Oh God.
Your toe still hurts? Cool. Ready?
Face. Trampoline boys.
Trampoline boys.
We've gone from duct tape boys to cactus boys to trampoline boys. Which one you like the best? Oh, that looks like trouble. Holy crap, that's high. Well, Jungle Boy should be good with this, right? He's already up in the tree. You were born while your mama was swinging on a vine.
I just swang out.
What point are you supposed to let go?
You'll feel it.
All right, feel it, Jay.
You feel it?
If you let go early, you're gonna clear and go in the pit, but if you let go too late, you might come back onto it.
Woo!
Wow. Yeah! What the?
Nice.
Alright, let me try this.
Oh, perfect.
Scary part is actually just gotta go for it. Grab it with your both hands.
Were you reaching on this?
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna have to reach out, yeah.
Here we go.
Hit it.
There you go.
Hey,
there
step
you go.
One.
Here we go, make sure hold like this.
All right? Yeah. Tour. Now we're on the button.
Cool. Oh. Whoa! Oh! Alright, now I got this.
Yeah, you gotta reach out and kind of trust it. You got this, Jay.
Okay. I'm gonna fall. Okay. I just realized I'm really scared of heights.
Are you afraid of heights?
This is terrifying. Yeah, yeah.
This is a perfect place to win your fear of heights.
Yeah.
The tricky part is you gotta remember the grip.
I can't move from here.
You just have to go for it and then just trust it.
I can't. Okay.
Yeah! Jungle's got it!
Dude, that was so scary!
So much scarier once you're up here.
Right there.
Oh, shit. Alright.
And those knees.
That's the scary part.
So, can I go again?
Yeah, go for it.
All right, Paula Abdul. You sure you're gonna be? I wanna be sitting there.
Nah, yeah, that's why I'm moving over to here. He's up.
Oh,
oh! Oh!
You're right. I got them. You all right?
Oh yeah. I was better, but my legs. I guess I need to lift them even higher. Hey, Joe, you haven't gone yet.
Oh yeah.
I almost forgot.
You gonna do it?
Yeah. Try the same thing first, just see how your feet are on your pig.
How hard can it be, right?
Those knees are clipping too.
Oh, man.
All right, I'm ready. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about this. It kind of sucks when you're up here, you know?
Yeah.
They're getting the extra mats out.
That's good, just for safety. We don't want you to hurt yourself.
Yeah, nope, don't want that.
You gotta reach out, you can't be scared.
I'm not scared, I'm worried.
Trust yourself, you're holding on to it. Reach out.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. You got this.
Oh. I just gripped it the right way.
You were good though. You got you.
No, it wasn't good at all. Paul.
No, it is. You know what?
No.
But it's not easy going up there.
I'll do it.
You reached out, but you know what?
That was the hardest one.
That's the hardest one.
But you know, I went like this.
You grabbed me wrong way.
Do what you just said to do.
Who called the man?
That was all her call.
Thank you for caring for Joey. Show me the reenactment of Joey.
Okay.
Because
then you can just like.
You gotta
start from somewhere. I'm gonna do it on the second one.
Ready? This vine thing is actually way trickier than I ever thought.
That's why Vine died. It's like impossible.
Yeah. All right, Joey, you got it. Remember the grip. Oh my god, but you've gone twice. That actually looked like your hip went in there.
Let me just do it one more time.
Yeah, do one more?
No.
Yeah, now I'm gonna try to nail the.
You're gonna flip it?
One more?
Oh, that'd be awesome. I just wanna get to the foam pit without wrecking first.
To be able to hang on a vine and swing on it and pull flips. That's why I'm here pushing my limits and learning new skills. Wow.
Okay.
All right, Paul, you got this. Everybody put your minds together. Let's put positive thoughts into Paul. Pulling this thing off.
Yeah, like Peter Pan. If you think happy thoughts, you can fly. Yeah.
So, Paul, be like Peter Pan. That'll make you fly. Think positive thoughts.
I love Peter Pan.
it. You got this.
I'm still in there for now.
Look at me. Give the committed eye. The committed look. Yeah, that's it. You got it. You got this.
So should I do it again?
Yeah. Come on, Peter Pan. Keep your arm steady. And you got this.
There it is.
It felt a little better for some reason, though. That's it for today. That's good for a day.
That's it. I mean, you're getting tired. And
getting more tired.
When you get more tired, you get more hurt. When you're riding it, you got to feel it. And I think I'm letting go too soon. I'll commit to this. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
It's like a golf tournament right now.
You got this.
Yuka's getting in position. He's looking good there. He's doing a couple stretches there. That's real nice, yeah.
So happy. Now let's bring out this Zorb ball and have the crazies flippity flippy inside of it. You get awarded for the most hardworking today.
Nice, best ball handler.
He's starting from there, swinging, woo, and then trying to make it in there. That's just absolutely nuts. Look at that. This swinging thing just turned into another Zorb ball thing. That we're actually making you a little scared.
Well, the thing is, I get scared a lot, actually. It's just about committing to things. That's the main thing.
Hey, how does the saying go? If you don't make you're afraid of things that, if you don't ever make yourself scared, you're not really living your life. How does the f***ing saying go?
If your dreams don't scare you, they're not big enough.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah, I thought of it. Thanks, Paul. I love coming to this place. There are people you can learn from. And they're still creative and fun and trying and jumping on things like, let's try it, let's see if we can make it work. Whatever the task in life is, you should just go for it and try it. Ready?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, that was just it! I'm fired right back! That was so cool.
All right, now he's gonna do a gainer. Oh my God. We got the jungle boy here, hanging, taking slow-mo. You got this? All right. Dude, man, bro. It's called the human hole in one. Wow, you all right? These guys are crazy. All right, now this is gonna be interesting. Can you do a flip in it while it's in the air? Flip inside a ball that's on a trampoline. Whoa! First time ever. What do you think will happen with this one?
I think that, like with everything, they somehow pull it off and make it look really cool. And hopefully not get hurt.
Yeah, heard that before. You ready?
Born ready.
Nice. Ow, my freaking toe. Ah. My advice would be stay in the ball. Don't bail out. Oh, wow. Oh my God. That sounded like a hard hit. How was it?
That was good.
There's only one way to come down, right?
Oh, that is so hard. Oh, God, man.
Oh, my God. Look at these guys. God damn. You guys, every time, you guys just kill it.
Dude.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I started a YouTube, too. So
you have a YouTube channel?
I have a YouTube channel now.
Oh,
yeah.
What's that?
Corbin Reiner.
Check out that YouTube channel. And this awesome gentleman over here, thank you for being here today. Thank you.
Thank you.
You made great peace, love, and happiness. Right?
Peace, love, and happiness.
Ah, and you too. Mm. All right, head into the office, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Ah. By the way, I just got a shout out on hashtag I'm a Dudeson. By the lion runner on our Dudesons block. I want to swim with a blue whale. Alright, let me know if you make it. I'm glad to get this. I do read them and I care about them because they inspire me to be the best me so I can lead with my example, pushing my boundaries, my goals, and learn new skills. There's still so much I want to learn this year and so much time in this year that we can just all do it together, me and you. I just want to show you this because I'm committed into making this vlog great for you, but also I'm not a camera guy, but I want to be better at how I shoot and also the way it looks. Paul and JC are not always around, so trying to work out the time lapse, but it's rainy and shitty, so it's my first one. We'll see. Hope you guys appreciate the effort. All right, now let's try to make this work. It looks like I figured it out. I just gotta get home. All right, peace. I'm gonna go to the office and work a bit longer and then I'm gonna go home. Thanks for sticking through on the way here. Peace, love, and happiness, and see you guys.